WTF, I leak hard games, but I can't understand how anyone can enjoy this. Game starts you out in a stupid prison, and you fight a bunch of enemies and I say you this is pretty hard, but then this giant demon shows up, and the whole fight is yet. You just go ahead and hit this demon guy with a sword 99,999 times with slash out getting hit once. So after 10 hours is this yee look up in goody, and apparently I need to go through the whole building and jump on its head, like WTF, how am I supposed to know this? So after I get out of this wiggy prison, there's a big bird and a fat guy and a bunch of skeletons, you but the skeletons are in Vin's bile, and have to jousons of health plus, but I finally killed one of them, and he just puts his bones back together, such it. So you go through the other way and a castle, but you meet a zombie man, and a statue down a staircase, but he is also invincible, and kills you in one hit. You sure this is fun, not? Then you go to the other way and met another demon, but is as a boss demon, just like Befera. 80 hours of this yet now siren I'm about ready to quit, but maybe it will get easier. I fight him for ages, but I just grind out souls forever, and buy firebombs from the zombie to take him out. 110 hours now get past him plus meet another man that's wood, but tries to sex you, and then a dragon comes and blows you all up. That's when I unstill this gaem and never play it again. Honestly, if you want a hard game, just play Hotline Miami, or play a code game on veteran mode. If you want to do one DMG on ever monster that has 9,999 health, then plessy by this game. But don't say I didn't warn you.